do tend to take an obsessive interest in this endlessly tormented cult figure, as we learned when he made a rare personal appearance at a record store in Michigan the other night, and no doubt to his alarm, met some of his fans. Take a look.
Ever since the Smiths, we've always been fans, so we had to come.
I think his being in Grand Rapids is stellar.
It's really strange why he would come here.
Lots of very exciting things have happened to me in very major cities in America. So I thought it would be nice to go somewhere reasonably unusual.